Yo, leave your match, bro, and then put me in the game. Bro, leave your match. It didn't put me in the game. Bro, leave your match. Thank you. Yes, I'm a YouTuber, bro. I'm playing the game, if you want to subscribe. R5 space. Okay. And then let me put it in. This is my favorite purple pickaxe, chat. Enemy's spotted! Enemy's spotted! Get him down! I like how they put that, like the quick chat for like the people who don't got a mic. They do it like, I need shield, I need materials, I need, there's an enemy, there's, I need a gun. Because those are the things that most people say in the game. They should put, I need a hairline too. Because these characters do not have no hairline, bro. I swear. And then like, and then your teammate can like put some spray paint on you. And it fixes up your hairline. What color schemes do you have? I only have one blue skin, and I have one blue skin, I have a whole bunch of purple, and I have a couple legendary. I don't know, I have like 20 purples, and a whole bunch legendary. I mean, a couple legendary. I got a whole bunch of purple though. I got that purple though. I got that purple though. Come on, bros. We need guns. Get the chest. Bro, all I got is a pistol. I'm so pissed right now. I will pop all of you guys with this pistol. Popping elimination. I will cap you guys with this pistol. This is GTA 5 now. Fortnite put into GTA 5. This is what it is. I'm popping people with pistols. I'm getting chest. Getting chest. There's no chest in GTA though. Let's go. Chat, we got it.
Where did you find that red one in the freezer?
There was just one in the freezer. I got the jetpack.